This morning, we would like to welcome Pastor Clement Peter and his family.
今日我哋好高兴能够有 Clement Peter 牧师和佢嘅家人在我哋当中，让我哋用热烈嘅掌声嚟欢迎佢哋。
So today we are very privileged to have Pastor Clement Peter to share the word of God with us. So let us welcome Pastor Clement Peter and his interpreter Sister Choi as they bring us the word.
我哋亦都非常荣幸能够有 Clement Peter 牧师嚟为我哋分享神嘅话语，让我哋欢迎 Clement Peter 牧师和佢嘅翻译员彩儿姊妹。
Good morning.It's a privilege to be here with you this morning.
多谢今朝我有呢个特权喜树同大家分享神嘅话语。
I want to thank God for this privilege to be here before you today. I want to thank Elder Hosea, the elder, and all the leaders of this church, the leadership for this kind invitation.
多谢。长老、领导层啊，每一个领袖，我有一个机会喜事讲神嘅话语。
I also like to welcome my good friend Reverend David Rasapandi. He's a very senior minister in the Tamil Methodist Church. He's with us this morning. He asked me where I was preaching, and I said HPA, and he said he wants to come along. Praise the Lord! So we're really thankful to have.
我欢迎我个好朋友大卫牧师啊，佢就系依个讲印度话与印度话嗰个维利公会嘅。佢问我今朝响边处讲道，咁佢就同我一齐起树嚟听我讲道。
The topic of my message today is the Day of Atonement。
今朝我嘅主题啊，我信息嘅主题就系救赎嘅救赎嘅日子。
So, the reason I want to share this word with you today is because this evening in Jerusalem they will start celebrating the Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement.
点解我要同大家讲呢个主题嘅题目咧？因为喺呢个傍晚啊，喺耶路撒冷喺傍晚嘅时候嚟嘅，佢哋正在就系庆祝紧呢个 Yom Kippur 呢一个赎罪日。
It's from today, the 27th of September, to tomorrow evening. Because the Jewish day starts in the evening, it's from today evening to tomorrow evening, 6 o'clock.
他们按照着他们的时间呢，是每一日开始，是由傍晚就开始另外第二日，第二日的了。我们是早晨开始，他们是傍晚就开始第二日。那他们庆祝的节日呢，就是由今日傍晚直至到明天的傍晚。
So the word Yom is a day, most of you should know, day, and Kippur is atonement or expiation. That means something has been done so that there is atonement between God and us.
咁 Yom 咧就代表嗰、那个节期啊，系嗰个日子特别嗰一日啦，嗬。嗰一日咧就系、是、要做开一啲嘢啊，就系、是、要将嗰个赎罪祭带去神嘅面前嗰时。
So the Jew celebrates Yom Kippur with repentance because he's looking for forgiveness from God.
咁嗰啲犹太人咧，佢哋好期待呢个日子嚟到，好让佢哋嘅罪能够喺神面前得着赦免。
They begin their New Year, Rosh Hashanah, the civil New Year, and then they have 10 days of awe. We call them the holy days, and then they celebrate the.Day, the holiest day of the year, which they call Yom Kippur.
咁样佢哋亦都系啱啱开始咗庆祝佢哋嘅新年，叫做 Rosh Hashanah 吓。咁亦都系喺呢一日入边咧，就专注喺呢一日入边系非常重要嘅日子嚟嘅。
So today we want to look at that, and I want to look at the Day of Atonement in the context of our King, the Lord Jesus Christ.
咁我哋去睇一下我哋嘅大君王啊，主耶稣基督个眼中，呢、这个 Yom Kippur 呢一日咧系乜嘢嘢？点解嘅
？Okay, so let's go to the text. I want to read to you Leviticus chapter 16 verses 2-10, and then our sister will read in Cantonese or Mandarin. Leviticus 16:2, the Lord said to Moses, "Tell your brother Aaron not to come whenever he chooses into the most holy place behind the curtain in front of the atonement cover of on the ark, or else he will die, because I appear in the cloud over the atonement cover." This how Aaron is to enter the sanctuary area with a young bull for a sin offering and a ram for a burnt offering. He is to put on the sacred linen tunic with linen undergarments next to his body. He is to tie the linen sash around him and put on the linen turban. These are sacred garments, so he must bathe himself with water before he puts them on. From the Israelite community, he is to take two male goats for a sin offering and a ram for a burnt offering. Aaron is to offer the bull for his own sin offering to make atonement for himself and his household. Then he is to take the two goats and present them before the Lord at the entrance to the tent of meeting. He is to cast lots for the two goats, one lot for the Lord and the other for the scapegoat. Aaron shall bring the goat whose lot falls to the Lord and sacrifice it for a sin offering. But the goat chosen by lot as the scapegoat shall be presented alive before the Lord to be used for making atonement by sending it into the desert as a scapegoat.
我们看利未记十六章第二至到十节，要告诉你哥哥亚伦，不可随时进圣所的幔子内，到柜上的施恩座前，免得他死亡，因为我要从云中显现在施恩座上。亚伦进圣所，所带一只公牛犊为赎罪祭，一只公绵羊为燔祭，要穿上细麻布圣内袍，把细麻布裤子穿在身上，腰束细麻布带子，头戴细麻布冠冕，这都是圣服。他要用水洗身，然后穿戴。第五节，要从以色列会众取两只公山羊为赎罪祭，一只公绵羊为燔祭。亚伦要把赎罪祭的公牛奉上，为自己和本家赎罪，也要把两只公山羊安置在会幕门口耶和华面前。为那两只羊占沟，一沟归于耶和华，一沟归于亚撒舍勒。亚伦要把那黏沟归于耶和华的羊献为赎罪祭，但那黏沟归于亚撒舍勒的羊要活着安置在耶和华面前，用以赎罪，打发人送到旷野去，归于亚撒舍勒。
Let's pray. Let's
我们一起祈祷。
Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you that we can come before you with confidence that the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ is more than sufficient for us, that the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ has shed on the cross for us, Amen. That the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ makes atonement for us. And today, Amen. Even as we look at this scripture, we want to pray that the Spirit of God will come upon us. We want to pray that the Spirit of God would speak and minister into our lives, into our hearts, Amen. To speak to us clearly the Word of God, so Amen. That we will see the Lord Jesus Christ and what He has done so graciously for each one of us, so that the life that He gives us, the forgiveness that He gives us, the deliverance that He gives us, Amen. Will be real in our lives, Amen. And we will be able to take all these things and also present it to the people who are other people who He has also died for. So we thank you and we praise you. Open our hearts, open our minds. Holy Spirit, come and fall upon us as we sung and worship you. Fall afresh on us so that we Amen. Will hear you speak into our hearts this morning. In Amen. The Lord Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. I want to start by reading to you Leviticus 16:2 once again.
我要再一次嘅同你一齐读呢个利未记第十六章第二节。
The Lord said to Moses, "Tell your brother Aaron not to come whenever he chooses into the most holy place behind the curtain in front of the atonement cover on the ark, or else he will die, because I appear in the cloud on the atonement cover."
于是就系讲话，神 叫呢个摩西啊讲话，同你嘅哥哥阿伦讲，唔可以随时嘅进入圣所嘅幔子内，到跪上嘅施恩座前，免得他死亡，因为上帝系会从云中显现在佢嘅施恩座上。
God says that he appears in a cloud over the atonement cover. Some versions, the KJV, the NKJV use the word mercy seat.
呢处讲到施恩座呢，其实有啲翻译嘅译本啊，讲话就呢个施恩座前，亦得施恩座，施恩座嚟。
The Hebrew word used there is kiporet, which is basically kippur, which basically is atonement. So the presence of God appears over the atonement cover.
於是嚟講，講緊我話俾我哋知，就講話上帝自己會從呢個雲中顯現。
So God says, you tell Aaron that he cannot come into the holy place as he likes.
你要話俾亞倫知，佢唔可以隨時自己喜歡幾時入去聖所裏面就入去。
He cannot go beyond the curtain into the holy of holies because the presence of God is there. The holy presence of God will consume him.
佢唔可以自己随时咁样进入到个幔子里面，因为神响嗰时会显现嘅，神嗰个出现系会将佢灭亡。
And Aaron knows it's true because Leviticus chapter 16 speaks. It starts off by speaking about Aaron's sons after Aaron's sons had died.
喺十六节嗰时又话俾我哋知，就系呢个亚伦嘅儿子咁样做咧，佢就响嗰时死亡。
Because Aaron's sons Nadab and Abihu in Leviticus chapter 10, they went and offered unauthorized fire, and the fire from the presence of God consumed them.
喺第十章嗰时，亚伦呢一个仔咧，因为佢响嗰响至圣所里边献上燔火，咁样就俾神嗰个荣耀毁灭咗。
So God says.
咁神咁话
，Aaron, don't come whenever you want to come.
亚伦，你唔可以随意随便咁进入
，because you will die.
你会被毁灭。
And then in 16:29, let's look at 16:29. The word of God says, "This is a lasting ordinance for you. On the 10th day of the 7th month, you must deny yourself and not do any work, whether native born or an alien living among you, because on this day atonement will be made for you to cleanse you."
每逢七月初十日，你们要刻苦己心，无论是本地人，是寄居在你们中间的外人，什么工都不可作，这要作你们永远的定例，因在这日要为你们赎罪，使你们洁净，你们要在耶和华面前得以洁净，脱尽一切的罪愆。
So God says on the 10th day of Tishrei, they begin the year with the month of Tishrei, Rosh Hashanah is the first of Tishrei, and he says in the month of Tishrei, I will choose a day, the 10th of Tishrei, Tishrei means to begin, on the 10th of Tishrei would be the day of atonement, that is the day you approach me, and that's the day I will forgive your sins.
就喺嗰一日叫做 Tishrei 嗰一日咧，你就响嗰树要洁净，咁样我先正使到你嘅罪得到赦免。
We praise the Lord because in the Lord Jesus Christ, every day is atonement day.
我哋感谢主就系喺我哋人生每一日里边咧。藉着主耶稣，每一日都系呢个赎罪日嚟嘅。
In the Lord Jesus Christ, every day we can go into the holy place.
就系透过主耶稣，每一日我哋可以进入到呢个至圣所里边。
In the Lord Jesus Christ, every day we can go into the presence of the Father.
就系因着主耶稣基督，我哋日日都可以去面对面与天父一齐。
And we will not die.
我哋不至于被灭亡。
So today, I just want to speak on a very small part of the Day of Atonement. I want to concentrate on the priest and the two goats.
咁喺嗰一日咧，就呢一个祭司要将两只羊要献上。
First, there is this high priest, Aaron.
第一日就系呢个亚伦呢个至高祭司。
And then God told him to pick two goats. One goat is for the Lord.
咁神就叫亚伦要拣选两只羊，
一只系献俾神嘅。
咁 咁另外一隻咧就係嗰個作為代罪羔羊。
And the word of God says that this was going to be a lasting ordinance that they started practicing it year after year。
咁樣呢個咁樣嘅做作咧，係每一年啊連續不斷要咁樣去做嘅。
Let me start with the high priest. The first point, high priest.
第一點啊，我嚟睇一睇就係呢個至高祭司。
Verse 3 and verse 4.This is how Aaron is to enter the sanctuary with a young bull for a sin offering and a ram for a burnt offering. He is to put on the sacred linen tunic with linen undergarments next to his body. He is to tie the linen sash around him and put the linen turban. These are sacred garments, so he must bathe himself with water before he puts them on.
亚伦进圣所要带一只公牛犊为赎罪祭，一只公绵羊为燔祭，要穿上细麻布圣内袍，把细麻布裤子穿在身上，腰束细麻布带子，头戴细麻布冠冕，这都是圣服。他要用水洗身，然后穿戴。
Okay, now we lump it together. We go to verse 11. We look at it clearer. Aaron shall bring the bull.For his own sin offering to make atonement for himself and his household, and he is to slaughter the bull for his own sin offering. He is to take a censer full of burning coal from the altar before the Lord and two handfuls of finely ground fragrant incense and take it behind the curtain. He is to put the incenseOn the fire before the Lord, and the smoke of the incense will conceal the atonement cover before the testimony so that he will not die. He is to take some of the bull's blood with his finger and sprinkle it on the front of the atonement cover. Then he shall sprinkle some of it with his finger 7 times before the atonement cover.
亚伦要把赎罪祭的公牛带来宰了，为自己和本家赎罪。那香炉从耶和华面前的坛上盛满火炭，又那一捧斗细的香料都带入幔子内，在耶和华面前把香放在火上，洗香的烟云遮掩法柜上的施恩座，免得他死亡，也要取些公牛的血，用指头但在施恩座的东面，又在施恩座的面前，但血七次。
He is to take a bull and a ram. We're not going to talk about the ram, but we're going to talk about the bull and Aaron going into the holy place.
亚伦就要攞带一只啊，嗰个牛同埋个绵羊进入到呢个至圣所里边。
Before I explain to you what has happened, what's going to happen, you need to understand by the back of your mind that this whole process, this part of it, is for the purification of Aaron. It is for Aaron. It's not for the people. It's for Aaron.
在我未向大家解释之前啊，继续落嚟系点嘅样嘅咧？其实整个呢个过程嘅做作咧，系为咗亚伦自己本身嘅嗰种嘅焦点嚟嘅洁净。
This is what Aaron had to do. First, he had to take a bath.
首先亚伦要洁身啊，冲凉。
And the bath was to clean himself.
就是洁净佢自己。
Then he had to put on linen undergarments.
咁佢就要穿上细麻布。
And the word of God says that these garments will touch his skin.
神嘅话语讲俾我哋听，呢个系。内边啊，内边嘅衣服嚟嘅。
And then on top of that, he'll put a linen tunic. Now, all these garments are supposed to be pure and clean.
咁佢所穿上嘅所有呢个祭司嘅袍咧吓，系必定系要清洁嘅。
Then he will put a linen sash around his waist and a linen turban.
咁佢嘅腰咧就要缩细麻布带子，个头要戴细麻布嘅冠冕。
So he washes himself。
咁佢就洗身。
And he puts on only linen, pure white clothes。
佢只系单单穿上呢、这、一个啊，净系白色嘅细麻布嘅。
To show that he's been washed。
穿上呢个圣服啊吓。
And he has put on righteousness.
意思系讲话佢已经穿上去呢个公义。
Then the word of God says that he should take a censer.
咁之后咧，神个话语讲话佢就要攞个香炉。
Full of burning coal.
啊，系有嗰啲香嘅。
And he will take it with two hands full of fragrant incense.
系有嗰个香。
And he will go into the holy place.
进入到呢个至圣所里边。
And then he will put this incense on the fire and let the incense come out in the presence of God.
咁佢就将嗰个香点着开咧，由嗰个香气啊、馨香嘅滞味啊发出嚟。
And that incense will protect him from the presence of God destroying him.
咁啊，呢个香咧，佢献上嘅咧，就能够话以免佢被神嘅嗰个荣耀毁灭。
Then he would take the blood of the bull that has been slaughtered.
咁咧就将嗰个宰开嘅牛嘅血。
He will put that blood in front of the atonement cover.
就将佢弹出嚟。
And then he will sprinkle the blood seven times with his finger on top of the atonement cover.
啊，咁佢就将呢个血啊，用只有弹七次在嗰个施恩座前面。
And because the blood has been shed,
系因为所洒出嘅血。
And because he sprinkles it upon the atonement cover,
因为佢将呢个血咁样洒在施恩座前面。
That blood now represents him.
咁呢个血咧就系代表佢啊。
And he is considered now clean.
咁佢就被看作啊，系被洁净咗。
Only when Aaron is clean，
只系单单呢个唯有亚伦系洁净咗。
He can go to the second part of the offering where he offers sacrifices for the people。
佢先正可以进入到另外一个地方嗰处嚟到为其他人嚟献祭。
Hebrews 12:24 says。To Jesus, the mediator of a new covenant, to a sprinkled blood that speaks a better word than the blood of Abel.
希伯来书第十二章第廿四节话，并新约的中保耶稣，以及所洒的血，这血所说的比亚伯的血所说的更美。
Now the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, the most superior, excellent blood of the King is on the atonement cover. The blood of the Lord Jesus Christ speaks a word for us.
就是因为主耶稣所洒的宝血所流的宝血呢就代替开我们了。更加有力讲话这个样的意思。
Okay, but now I want to revisit what I've just told you by looking at it through the Lord Jesus Christ.
我哋只系单单嘅仰望着主耶稣。
Now the Lord Jesus Christ begins his ministry with baptism。
咁主耶稣亦都开始咗佢讲话依个洗施洗嘅嗰个工。
The Word of God says that baptism is a sign of repentance. So he comes to the Jordan before John the Baptist and he's baptized. He takes a baptism of repentance.
主耶稣喺依个约旦河受洗啊，代表意思就系讲话。佢系被洁净。
Now the Lord Jesus Christ has no sin.
主耶稣系冇罪噶。
So he doesn't need to be baptized.
其实佢唔需要经过呢个步骤嘅，施洗个步骤嘅。
I believe that he went through the baptism to teach us, to show us that there needs to be repentance, there needs to be a turning away. Baptism is about repentance.
施洗嘅意思就系讲话，讲及到呢个悔改啊。主耶稣咁样做咧，系俾我哋知道啊悔改嘅重要性。
The word of God says that John's baptism was a baptism of repentance for the forgiveness of sin. So he talks about repentance. Repentance basically means turning to God. So the Lord Jesus Christ is baptized. He teaches us that we need to turn back to God.
咁施洗约翰嗰个事工咧，亦都系话俾我哋知要悔改啦。悔改嘅意思乃是系我哋要归向神。
You know, when Aaron had, when he was washed, he put on linen garments.
我哋头先睇到就系呢个亚伦啊，佢被洁佢洁净开之后咧，啊洗身之后咧，佢就披上呢一个麻布。
He was dressed in white.
啊，佢系穿上呢个
白
色嘅圣袍。
Purity.
白色嘅圣袍咧，意思就系讲话圣洁嘅意思。
That white was a symbol of holiness。
依个就系代预表话、代表呢个圣洁。
But when the Lord Jesus Christ went out the mount of transfiguration, when he took his three closest inner circle apostles, Peter, James, and John, when he went up that mount, he was transfigured. They saw him for what he was.
咁主耶稣上到嗰个山上去，带咗近身嘅三个使徒啊，彼得、彼得啊，呢、这个雅各同埋约翰上去。
And the word of God said that his clothes turned white, pure white, like nothing they have seen before. It was like snow. It was glowing white. It was really white.
啊，佢三个嗰个门近身嘅门徒咧。那时就睇见佢真真嗰个形象啊，系充满着荣光，系洁白嘅。
So the first thing I want to share with you is the Lord Jesus Christ was baptized。
咁首先我要同你分享嘅就系主耶稣佢系经过施洗呢个步骤。
But I want to go one step further, where the Word of God tells, when we read Scripture, we see that the Lord Jesus Christ was covered with blood.
咁亦都系神嘅话语，又曾经话俾我哋知，主耶稣系被呢个血啊遮盖。
When he went to the cross，
当佢在十架上
，before he went to the cross， the soldiers took him to a place called the Praetorium。
罗马兵丁咧，将佢带到一个地方啊，叫做 Praetorium。
Where he was given the 39 lashes， where he was striped， where he was flogged。
被鞭打39次。
And the word of God in Isaiah chapter 52 says that he was disfigured. He was marred beyond any human had been marred before.
喺呢个以赛亚书第52章嗰处啊，我哋睇到主耶稣就系经过嘅咧，系人未曾经过过。
So what I believe, what I want to share with you is the Lord Jesus Christ's body, his physical body was torn so much that he was covered with blood.
我哋可以形容一下就主耶稣啊，佢个身体被鞭打39次啊，系破碎嘅身体嚟嘅。
And that blood led a trail from that place where he started off and he carried his cross all the way to Golgotha. It was a trail of blood. And that's why when he finally died, they found that there was no more blood in him because all the blood was already shed out.
在这个情形之下，他一路啊，这样行住去这个十架的时候呢，那条血路是很长的。他的身上流的血已经是流到干晒。
So I want to suggest to you that the Lord Jesus Christ was washed in blood.
那我是向你解释就是讲，他是好像被血浸洗一样。
He doesn't need to be washed in blood, he was holy.
因为其实佢系洁净，唔需要咁样经过咁样嘅血洗嘅。
But somewhere there before the cross, there was a divine exchange.
但系喺嗰一刻咧吓，系有一个转移啊吓，系神圣嘅转移。
Which means somewhere there he was no longer himself, but he was representing us.
喺嗰个地步咧。其实不是他自己本人，他只是代表我们。
And knowing that he was fully covered with blood,
他是全身是流血的，
tells me,
告诉我们，
that every part of me is covered by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ.
我们是每一个部分呢，是有主耶稣的宝血这样遮盖着。
He went to the cross in my place.
即系取替着我哋啊，被钉在十架上。
But the Lord Jesus Christ was covered with blood, and all of us are covered with the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. There's no part of us that's not covered by the blood of the Lord.
我哋嘅全人咧系有主耶稣嘅宝血咁样遮盖着。
We go to a church, and the first time we went to a church, we celebrated communion. They celebrated communion. We were there in the church, and they served communion. You know, communion. Do you all use little cups?
Yes.
Yeah, and they use little cups and they pass around the broken biscuit to symbolize the bread, and then they pass around the small little cups.
就好似我哋喺教会啊，领圣餐嘅时候，我哋将嗰个葡萄汁啦吓，一杯一杯咁样发布出去，同埋嗰个饼。
And you know when you take the cup is almost full.Of grape or wine or whatever, right?
咁嗰个细杯入边咧，或者系成杯都系嗰啲葡萄汁啊，或者系红酒之类啊。
But when I received this cup, it was less than one quarter.
咁我攞到嗰杯个杯食餐
就
嗰杯，
好少
咋
嘛？唔系一
满，唔系满杯嘅。
I don't know if I put in my mouth can wet my throat also.
就算我吞落去，唔知会唔会够我湿口啊
？But when I saw the cup,
但当我望着嗰个杯
，I realize that
我察觉到
only takes a drop of the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ to wash away all my sins.
只系单单靠着主耶稣个一滴嘅血咧，就能够完全把我全人洁净咗。
And the next time I preached there, I told them about it.
咁第二下次我去嗰处讲道嘅时候咧，我就同佢哋咁讲。
But that is the power of His blood.
依家就系佢满有大能嘅宝血嚟嘅。
And He not only covered us with one drop, but He covered Himself fully with His blood, and all the way the whole trail to the cross.
佢并非只系单单用一。滴嘅宝血咁洁净我哋，乃是用佢全人嘅血咁样嚟洁净我哋。
And let me tell you one more thing. You know, the Lord Jesus Christ said, if anyone wants to come after me, he needs to pick up his cross and follow me.
咁主耶稣就话俾佢知，就讲话，如果系你要跟随我入，边一个人要跟随我，就要讲孭起个十字架。
When we pick up the cross and follow him to the cross.
如果我哋系咁样孭起个十字架，一路跟住佢去到十架
，the blood has already been shed for us。
一路行紧去，我哋睇到地上都有为我哋洒下嘅宝血。
So that is the picture I get from the death of the Lord Jesus Christ。
依个就系我取于佢钉十架前嘅呢个图片。
But the word of God says that Aaron puts on righteousness。
但圣经话俾人知讲话亚伦披上呢个公义
，He puts on the clothes that make him righteous。
佢披上嗰个细麻衣咧，就代表系公义。
But when I look at my Lord Jesus Christ，
当我望着主耶稣嘅时候
，at the same place where I believe Aaron put on righteousness， he was stripped of his robes。They took away his clothes。
我哋睇到主耶稣就系。被他人啊，已经系将佢嘅身上嘅衣服啊脱下。
So Aaron was put righteousness was put on Aaron, and Aaron took on the glory of God to go into the holy of holies. But the Lord Jesus Christ, he stripped his robe and they put him in shame. They put him in disgrace.
我哋睇见有好大嘅对比啊，就系亚伦佢披上呢个麻衣洁净，佢可以。进入到至圣所里边，但系主耶稣咧为着我哋嘅缘故，佢脱下所有嘅荣耀。
This is the divine exchange。
依个就系嗰个神圣嘅转移。
All your shame, all my shame, all your disgrace, all my disgrace, all the ugly things in our lives, all the nasty things in our lives, all the sinful things in our lives, all took place there, and he took off all the nice things that he had, and he put on himself all the ugly things that we have.
咁佢就将我哋嘅耻辱、我哋嘅羞耻、所有嘅瑕疵，全部咧脱佢自己披上啊！佢脱下所有一切，系为着我哋嘅。
That is the Lord Jesus Christ。
呢个就系我哋嘅主耶稣基督。
Atonement is a time where the Jews come together and they come before God in repentance, ask God for forgiveness. But we come to God on the day of atonement and we come before God in thanksgiving。
佢哋喺呢个赎罪日咧，就系要。带着赎罪祭嚟到神面前，好让得到啊佢哋嘅罪得 被救赎得赎啦，佢哋得赎。但系我哋可以咁样坦然无惧嘅，透过主耶稣嗰个恩典嚟到神面前。
Because we not only we not only come before God in thanksgiving, but we also come before God in holiness. We take on Christ's holiness upon each other.
我哋不但只可以咁样坦然无惧喺神面前嚟谢恩，亦都能够话可以咁样得到主耶稣赐俾我哋嘅嗰个圣洁公义。
And it was so important for Aaron to put on the garment before he goes into the holy place.
是非常重要的这个亚伦要披上这个麻衣先至圣服才可以进入到这个至圣所。
And it's so important for us to put on the garment of holiness every day because we need to go into the holy place. Now we are the priesthood of all believers. Now we are the intercessors. And now is the season where the church needs to stand before God for the people.
是非常重要的，我们必须要日日来到有这个圣洁，因为在这段日子里面呢，我们身为神的教会要时常的来到神的面前来尽责做这个祭司的职分，在神面前来代求。
My brothers and sisters in the Lord Jesus Christ, like never before, now is the time for the church to rise up in holiness.
就是在这个时间里面，这个时候里面，我们身为神的教会要兴起你在圣洁里面啊。
That is our attire. That is what we wear.
这个就是我们所穿上的圣服来的。
I was ordained. Initially, I come from a Lutheran background. I was ordained many, many years ago as a Lutheran priest. So, my attire is to come in robes with a stole and all people make fun of people like me.
过去我是这个信义会的那个牧师来的，必须要穿上那个制服的，有个礼服的他们。
Years later, I was in GH, visiting somebody, and very far in front in the crowd, this was before MCO, there was a crowd, and I saw somebody wearing robes, you know.
In the hospital. 我很久以前我在这个政府医院嘅事探人，咁样好远离好远，我睇到有人穿上呢个好似圣服咁样样嘅牧师嗰种袍啊。
So I was really excited. Wow, another person in robes. But I don't use my robes anymore. But that's another story. Another sermon, another time. So I rushed there. I wanted to see who was this person in robes.
咁我好兴奋啊！我要去行前去睇下呢个人啊，着呢个牧师呢个袍噶，系边个嚟嘅
？And then I saw one of my friends.
咁我睇到原来系我其中一个朋友嚟嘅。
Also ordained in the same way, the priestly garment kind of thing, and he was visiting because in our mentality before
喺之前我哋被安立嘅时候，之前嗰种谂法。
Everywhere we go, we wear the robes.
无论我哋去边处，我哋系要着呢个袍嘅。
That is our attire.
呢个就系我哋嗰个圣服。
Holiness is your attire. Holiness is my attire. We cannot come out of that attire.
圣洁咧就系我哋时时刻要披上嘅嘢嚟嘅。
Okay, number two.
第二
the goat for the Lord. The goat for the Lord.Verse 7 and 8, 9. Then he should take two goats and present them before the Lord at the entrance to the tent of meeting. He is to cast lots for the two goats, one lot for the Lord and the other for the scapegoat. Aaron shall then bring the goat whose lot falls to the Lord and sacrifice it for a sin offering.
也要把两只公山羊安置在会幕门口耶和华面前，为那两只羊拈扣。一扣归于耶和华，一扣归于亚撒舍勒。亚伦要把那拈扣归于耶和华的羊献为赎罪祭。
Okay, I tell you what, we will not read. I will explain. You all try to follow, okay? Because I want to go a little bit faster. Yeah, then I can see a couple of more things. Okay, so.What he will do, the word of God says, as you read the verse, the word of God says that this goat is used, because the goat needs to shed his blood because of the uncleanness of the people.
因为人不洁人嘅不洁净咧，就要杀开呢一啲动物啊，要将佢嘅使佢血流出嚟。
The rebellion of the Israelites，
系啲悖逆之人啊吓，以色列人。
And then it goes on to say, and whatever their sins have been, whatever they have done, all the wrong things, whatever under the sun they have done, this blood was for them.
咁啊，呢啲血咧系为着佢哋啊喺日光之下所犯嘅种种嘅罪孽而流嘅。
So I want to just make this comment before we move on. What the blood of Christ,
基督耶稣嘅宝血
is for our uncleanness.
系因着我哋嘅罪过。
It's for our rebellion.
亦都系因着我哋嘅背业
，and for whatever our sins have done，
就系我哋自己所犯嘅一种种过错。
There is no sin that the blood cannot wash away，
系冇任何一种嘅罪业，神嘅主神嘅宝血唔能够洁净嘅。
And the word of God goes on to say, Hebrews 9:22. Please put it up. It says that the law requires that everything needs to be cleansed by blood.
按照律法，凡物差不多都要用，是用血洁净的。若不流血，罪就不得，就不得赦免了。
And I think we all know this because when Adam and Eve sinned, right at the beginning, God had to kill animals. We assume that he had to kill animals, take their skin and cover them. So from the very beginning, right after sin, there was already the shedding of blood.
我哋知道起初就系当一个亚当夏娃犯罪嘅时候咧，神就要杀咗一只动物啊，要用佢嘅嗰个皮啊嚟到作为衣服为佢哋穿上。
Abel brought animals as an offering before God. The only reason he kept animals is to offer them to God because they never ate meat before the flood.
啊，咁样呢个亚伯咧，亦都系将佢所养嘅动物啊，攞嚟作为祭品咁样献俾神。
Noah took 7 pairs of the clean animals into the ark because they were used as an offering to God, blood offering for the forgiveness of sins。
呢个挪亚亦都系带咗七对嗰啲洁净嗰啲动物上到去个方舟里边，亦都系为咗攞嚟作为呢个祭礼嘅。
Hebrews 9:11, please put it up and 12. Hebrews 9:11 and 12. But it says that the Lord Jesus Christ as the high priest, he has come and now he offers his blood. He offers his blood, for our sins.
但现在基督已经来到作了将来美食的大祭司，经过那更大更全备的帐幕，不是人手所造，也不是属乎这世界的，并且不用山羊和牛犊的血，乃用自己的血只一次进入圣所，成了永远赎罪的事。
So, after Aaron comes out, after making a sacrifice for himself, he takes now the blood of this goat.Now there are two goats, as we read earlier. He will separate the goats. He'll choose by lot. One goat he will take and he'll slaughter that goat and he'll take the blood into the holy place to make atonement for the people.
咁呢个亚伦自己本身结身开之后啊，过后咧佢就杀开嗰啲羊，以后就割落嚟，佢就用佢个血系为着其他人，要为其他人个罪业嚟赎罪嘅，要将嗰啲血弹出嚟。
Now, the word of God says that that blood of that goat is for the whole nation.
神嘅话语讲俾我哋知，呢啲公羊嘅血流出嚟系为着全国嘅人嘅罪得赎。
And the blood of Christ,
基督嘅血。
Is for all mankind.
是为着人类全地的人。
How many of you buy things? Or how many of you? A lot of you don't buy things, huh?
你有没有买东西的? Okay.
That's a miracle. I suspected that there will be a miracle this morning. When you pay for something,
当你俾钱嘅时候
you expect something back in return.
咁你期待会得到啲嘢嘅。
Who pays for something and walks away without taking their things?
有边一个人讲话俾钱唔攞嘢走人
？Anybody here?
有冇咁嘅人啊
？Actually, I do, because I sometimes forgetful. I pay and then go. But if you pay for something and you walk away, that is wasted. right?
如果你俾咗钱唔攞嘢嘅咧，就系浪费。
My brothers and sisters in the Lord Jesus Christ, pay close attention to what I say now. The blood of Christ has already been shed for your family members, for your friends who have not accepted the Lord Jesus Christ, for people in your family who don't believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, for your neighbor who is not a Christian, for all the people in Malaysia that we think all kinds of things about. The blood has already been shed.
主耶稣为我哋已经系为你哋、为你的邻舍或者系未信嘅或者亲人，全马来西亚嘅种种我哋可以谂得出嘅嘢，佢嘅宝血已经系为佢哋洒出。
If we don't take the gospel to them,
如果我哋唔向佢哋，如果我哋唔向佢哋传福音咧，系浪费。
It is a waste of Christ's precious blood poured out for the sins of somebody.
是糟蹋了主耶稣为全人类所洒出、所流出的宝血。
That's the first thing I want to say here. The second thing I want to say here is when Aaron went into the holy place,
当亚伦进入到这个至圣所的时候，
he put the blood of this goat on the atonement cover.
是将这个牛、羊犊的个血啊，就放在个施恩座前。
I must be careful not to get too close. Ah, social distancing. So he put.
咁佢就放咗个事。
What he did was he displayed the blood in the presence of God.
佢所做嘅咧，乃是系把嗰个血啊放喺神嘅同在里边。
The blood of Christ.For you and for me and for the Malaysians and for our neighbors and our family are now on display in the presence of God. Nobody can dispute that blood.
基督耶稣的宝血已经是在这样的做法这样的做法之下是为着你、为着我、为着我们的家人、为着我的朋友、为着全马来西亚。
You see, when the Lord died on the cross,
当主耶稣死在十架上
He didn't remain dead forever, you know. After 3 days, he rose again from the dead.
并非就咁样啊，死咗冇事干发生。喺第三日之后，佢复活。
But when the blood was put in the presence of the Father, it remained there.
但系嗰个血啊，放喺父神前边嘅咧，系保留响嗰树嘅。
That's why the Word of God says that the blood of Christ speaks a better word than the blood of Abel.
就系咁样嘅情形嘅。意思就系讲话嗰个宝血啊，系胜过亚伯献上嗰个宝血嘅。
So whenever we come into the presence of God, we can say, but the blood of Christ is there.
我哋嚟到神面前，我哋可以讲话系藉着主耶稣嘅宝血。
When Joseph was sold to the Egyptians,
当约瑟被卖落呢个埃及嘅时候。
Joseph had a colorful ornamented coat.
佢有一件彩衣嘅。
They took his coat.
佢哋就攞咗佢件彩衣。
They slaughtered a goat, again a goat.
又系杀咗只公羊。
They put the blood of the goat on his coat.
就将啲血咧抹在涂在嗰件彩衣上。
And took it to the father as proof.
就作为证据啊，凭据俾个爸爸睇。
Now the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ is in the presence of the Father. He speaks a better word than a word of Abel. It is there. That is the proof.
主耶稣的宝血呢，也是胜过这个亚伯啊，杀开公羊流出的宝血。
Every thought that your sin is not forgiven, your sin is too difficult, I've done this, I've done that, I cannot be forgiven, I don't think the person I killed can come back to life. All those things are nonsense, they are all from the enemy because the blood of Christ is in the presence of the Father. That's proof.
就算是说你的想作或者你的做作或者你杀了人那些这样的死罪但是在神的面前因为主耶稣所留下的宝血已经是胜过一切都能够把你的罪洁净。
But I want to caution you here, Hebrews chapter 10 verse 26 and 26 to 29, please put it up and I'll explain it. Now what Hebrews says is that's no reason for us to go on continuing to live in sin.
希伯来书所讲的就是我们 可以讲话借用任何嘅喺任何嘅理由之下去任意嘅犯罪。
Having our sins forgiven is one thing.
我哋嘅罪系会得到赦免。
But sinning while thinking that it's okay because my sin will always be forgiven anyway is
如果是你以为我仲可以，因为我哋犯罪可以得到赦免。如果是你认为可以任，仲系可以继续任意犯罪嘅话咧
？The word of God said that if we deliberately keep on sinning after we have received the knowledge of the truth, no sacrifice for sin is left. It's verse 26. You just read verse 26.
因为我们得知真道以后，若故意犯罪，赎罪的祭就再没有了。
Because that means you dishonor that blood that was shed for you。
如果系你仲系继续任意犯罪嘅咧，认识喺真道之后咧，意思系话你对神嘅保险系不敬重嘅。
The blood of Christ sacrificed on the cross was the most costly thing that has ever done in the history of humanity.
在人类的历史里面，耶稣为我们洒宝血呢，是高价的，是有高价的价值的。
When we keep on sinning, we make it cheap.
如果我们继续犯罪的呢，就是当耶稣的宝血呢，是好像很 cheap 这样。
When we make the blood of Christ cheap, we disqualify ourselves.
如果我们是藐视耶稣为我们这样流血的话呢，我们自己本身也是没有那个价值的。
And I think this is very important because we need to remember.
是非常重要的，我们必须要记住。
And we need to remind others.
我们也要提醒其他人。
Because this is the word of God.
因为这个是神的话语。
And as I mentioned to you, this is the season where God is going to look at it seriously.
就是在这个季节这个季节中呢，神是非常的注重这件事的。
We need to remind one another.
我们要彼此的提醒大家。
Because otherwise we're going to be in a lot of trouble.
如果不是，我们就会招惹很多的麻烦。
Okay, I want to quickly go on to the third point, the scapegoat.
代罪羔羊。
No, there was this other goat.
是没有其他的羊。
And what they did, what Aaron did, was he brought the goat, and he laid his hands on the goat,And he confessed the sins of the people.
咁亚伦咧就按手在呢只羔羊面前咧就代认其他人嘅罪。
I want to remind you that the Lord Jesus Christ did all these things. He was there as a priest, high priest. He was there as the first goat, and now he is here as the second goat.
主耶稣是这个至高祭司，亦都是个代罪羔羊，起初他是第二只的羔羊来的。
And so, he would lay his hands on the goat.
那他就按手在这个羔羊上。
And he would confess. That means he'll say, now all that I've done, all the bad things, all the murder, all the adultery, all the sin, all the lies, all the cheating, now I put everything on that goat.
那他就按手在羔羊上，就承认种种的罪业，重罪在那个
For the whole Israelite community,
就为着呢、这个以色列人啊，佢哋嘅社区全部嘅人嘅罪咁样承认。
And then they would take the goat.
咁过后就将嗰只羔羊攞去
into the desert,
放喺旷野中。
And I would imagine, I believe this is probably true, because of all the sin the goat has received on its head.
因为那个羔羊已经是领受了代替了人那些罪。
It would probably get sick very fast, and then it would die.
可能他就会染上疾病就会死去。
And, some commentators say that sometimes they even take it to a point where they throw it off the cliff so that help the goat die faster.
咁有啲人咧就嗰啲神学家就讲话，呢只羊系咪系吊起嗰啲悬崖嗰树，使到佢死得更快。
I was listening to a message, a sermon where somebody said, one of these international speakers, who said that on the year that Christ died on the cross, according to Jewish tradition, the goat came back. It came back unharmed.
我听过一个国际性的那个报道家讲啊，讲完讲就讲，当 嗰隻羊曾经系被放喺旷野或者悬崖中嘅咧，就响主耶稣被
on the year Christ died on the cross
喺嗰一日主耶稣死在十字架嘅时候啊，呢只羊啊翻翻嚟。
But I'm sorry, I cannot verify it. I cannot trace whether it's true or not. But it's something to think about.
我哋只系可以响呢一方面作为考察啊、思考咁嘅样啊。我唔能够讲话系真定系假嘅。
Now, when I read, any animal lovers here? Anybody love animals? when I read about the goat. We read about that quite often, and I think about it. I feel very sad, you know, because this poor innocent goat didn't do anything, and now it carries all the sins of the people and put on this goat, and the poor goat has to die.
其实系好凄凉嘅事嚟噶，嗰只羊系无辜嘅咧，就被攞嚟当为祭礼，要按手咁样样喺佢身上，将所有嘅罪承认开，好似系放喺佢身上咁样嘅样，要咁样好无辜嘅流出咁嘅血。
But that's what happened to our Lord Jesus Christ. The poor innocent God was put on the cross for your sins and my sins.
但系非常真实嘅咁嘅事情咧，系发生喺主耶稣基督嘅身上。
And this goat was taken into the desert.
咁呢只羊咧就被丢弃喺呢个旷野中。
And when we read scripture, when you read the gospels, when the Lord Jesus was baptized, I spoke to you about repentance and washing and all that. The first thing he did, first recorded thing he did, was he went into the wilderness.
我哋睇到亦都读到啊，圣经讲话主耶稣正经过呢个施洗讲及关于呢个悔改嘅嘢，咁佢亦都系被令到去到呢个旷野中。
The Bible actually says that he went into the desert。
圣经系有咁话俾我哋知，佢系被带领去到旷野。
I was thinking and asking myself, what is the connection？
咁其实系之间两者之间系有啲乜嘢嘢关联嘅咧
？And I want to give you how my opinion of how I look at this。
咁我俾你知我嘅谂法啊，我睇法系点嘅样
？Some other preacher may say Pastor Clement is talking nonsense, but I just share with you what I feel about it. Now, when the goat goes into the wilderness, the goat is in a hopeless situation. It's sent there to carry the sin. It's sent there to die.
其实嗰只羔羊被丢喺呢个旷野中咧，佢系要绝望嘅，系掉弃嗰时等佢自己自生自灭嘅。
But it's amazing because the Lord Jesus Christ on The first thing on the Lord's agenda in his ministry was he went into the desert and defeated Satan in the desert.
但系喺神嗰个旨意里边啊，佢亦都被派到去呢个旷野中啊，嚟击败魔鬼。
And I like to believe that the end of that goat was where the Lord Jesus Christ began with us. He dealt with death.Right at the beginning of his ministry, you are lost. How many of you lost? Oh, okay, you don't put up your hands. It's okay. Now, the Lord Jesus Christ, he went into the desert.
主耶稣去到旷野中。
And the goat that is carrying the sins of people.Was sent into the desert.
咁样嗰个孭住我哋重罪孽嘅嗰只羊啊，亦都系喺旷野中。
And I like to believe.
我要好中意相信就系咁讲啊。
That the Lord Jesus Christ at the beginning of his ministry
就喺主耶稣起初期嘅嗰个事工中
，was already defeating the enemy in the desert.
已经系击败咗嗰个敌人啊！喺旷野中已经系击败咗嗰个敌人。
Because the word of God says that Satan was there to tempt him. He already defeated him in the desert, you know. So the death was already done with in the beginning of his ministry.
其实喺佢初期嗰个事工中，佢已经系击败咗嗰个仇敌。
The cross was just a finish up and gave the Satan a big tight slap. That's it.
上十架咧，嗰一步啊，只系俾佢
强
力嘅一击啊。
If you don't give the Lord a big hand for that,
Hallelujah.
What can I say? Praise the Lord. Now, when, let's quickly, let me just mention two more things and close up. What they did was they confessed their sins over the goat.
就佢哋曾经咧过去嘅时候就系按手将所有嘅罪啊卸起嗰、那个放喺嗰个羔羊上。
And when they confess, there was something spiritual that happened. The sins of the people just went on the goat.
咁样人嘅罪咧就好自然嘅，就已经系起嗰、那个落在嗰个羔羊上。
I want to make two statements here. Number one is confession is very important.
承认啊系非常重要嘅。
Because when you confess your sins to God, you are actually taking your sins and surrendering it to the cross.
当我哋向神认罪嘅时候咧，我哋真系真真正正嘅将嗰个罪已经系放喺神嗰处噶啦，落喺佢身上。
And the second statement I want to say is be careful what you confess.
咁你要好谨慎你口先啊承认嘅系乜嘢
？Your confession got spiritual implications.
系喺个属灵嘅方面啊有关联噶，你口中所承认嘅嘢。
And your confessions have got power.
亦都系有能力噶。
If the confession can move the sins of a man into a goat, there are a lot of other things it can also do. So don't play the fool with your mouth.
Amen.既然我哋能够咁样承认我哋嘅罪，将个罪一落在个羔羊上咧，我哋口中所承认嘅嘢咧，都系有能力噶。
We just move to 5781啦。
5781。
Yeah, we still in the year of pay the mouth, pay ah. And maybe that's one of the reasons God wants us to close our mouth lah, or pakai mask lah. Only two people here can talk. Be careful with what you confess.
要好谨慎你口所宣啊所承认嘅嘢。
Now the second imagery that you must capture, which I think is very important, a lot more important, is when they confess their sins to the goat or upon the goat. The word of God tells us that they took the goat far away. They took the goat away. They took the goat out of the city. They took the goat into the desert. And the goat won't come back. The goat will die there. It's gone forever.
咁一旦过后啊，将个罪啊已经系卸开啊，落在嗰个羔羊上咧，佢哋就将个羔羊掉喺嗰个旷野中，任由佢自生自灭咧，佢就永远唔会翻嚟噶啦。
And it is gone forever.
系永远噶。
And the goat is deserted, you know, the goat goes down there and it's lost. It's lost. The only thing the goat can do is die.
是迷失的唯一可以发生的，但是那隻羊会死。
The first thing I want to emphasize here is that when we confess our sins to the Lord Jesus Christ, when we place our sins on the cross, it is gone. It is gone forever. It cannot come back to us.
You must be clear.第一样嘢好重要嘅就系，一旦我哋向主耶稣承认开我哋嘅罪之后咧，嗰、那个罪就唔能够再次嘅翻嚟我哋身上。
There are some people who come back confess.
有啲人翻嚟仲要认。
Then confess, pray for them. Sometimes they are slain, whatever the Lord does things in their life. They go back and then next week come again confess the same sin. Hello, itu kambing sudah pergi lo.
今次嚟我面前承认咗罪，或者祈祷开，或者系瞓低喺地上。第二个礼拜又到翻嚟，又再承认，又再祈祷，要做几多拜咧
？Every sin that is confessed to the Lord Jesus Christ is taken away. It's taken away. It's taken away. Your sins, your rebellion, your curses, your bondages, or everything is taken away. It won't come back in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
系奉主耶稣嘅名下咧，呢个罪一次承认之后，唔会再翻转头嚟噶。
But for the goat, it goes down there, and the goat is trapped. The goat is there in its sin. The goat cannot escape the sin.
但系嗰只羔羊咧，掉喺旷野中嘅时候，嗰度咧，佢系冇地方可以去嘅。
And that's why the Lord Jesus Christ said, "Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani? My God, why have you forsaken me?" Because he was there in the desert on the cross. He was there, isolated, disgraced, shameful, carrying all our sins. He was there on the cross, and that is the place that he chose to take.For your sins.
就系主耶稣为着你我哋嘅重罪孽咧，佢愿意背起呢个罪孽啊！喺嗰一刻，佢同天父讲话：天父啊，点解你要离弃我咧？就好似嗰只羔羊带着重罪孽啊，所有嘅羞耻系喺个旷野中。
And just like the goat left in the desert to die，
就如同掉喺旷野中等死一样。
The Lord Jesus Christ was left to die on the cross.
耶稣就系好似一只羔羊咁，钉起十字架等死。
But next to him on the cross, there were two people.
但喺十架旁边两边都有人。
The Word of God says that they both criticized the Lord Jesus Christ. They both had nasty things to say about. But somewhere along the way, one of them repented.
虽然讲系有啊，佢哋都系同时啊，有发出啲话语讲话。
And,
嘲笑佢嘅。
And he looked at the Lord and he said, "Jesus, when you come to your kingdom, remember me."
咁有一个就悔改啊，佢讲话：耶稣，你到天国嘅时候咧，你要记得我。
And the Lord Jesus Christ looked at that man and said, "Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise."
咁耶稣就讲话：真真实实嘅，我话俾你知，今日你要同我一齐喺乐园中。
So one man, God's salvation.And the other man died in his sin.
一个咧就死在罪中，一个咧就得到系永生，得到救恩。
I see a parallel between the two men on the cross and the two goats.
咁我就睇到两者之间有一个对比。
And I want to share with you this picture I have in my mind. One goat shed its blood and died.
一只羊咧就系流血。过后死咗。
The blood of Christ has been shed for us, and one of the things that we must do is we must die. We must die to ourselves.
咁我哋自己亦本身嘅亦都系嗰个老我要死去，自我要死去。
So one man receives salvation. When we receive salvation, we need to die.
当嗰个人得到救恩，嗰个我啊，旧我要死去。
The other man on the cross refused to confess. He refused to acknowledge who the Lord Jesus Christ was. He refused to acknowledge that the Lord Jesus Christ was sinless, and he died in his sin.
咁另外一个咧，就佢否认佢自己有否认主耶稣啊系真神嘅。咁佢亦都系喺死在罪中。
Because there are only two kinds of people that can exist.
只有两样嘢，两种人啊可以出现。
Those who die and they sacrifice for the kingdom, some will even have to shed their blood for the kingdom.
有啲系为着真理啊为神嘅国度而舍弃生命嘅。
The rest will be like the other goat. They carry the sins and go into the world.
有啲咧系带住呢个罪。进入世界中
，they go into the desert，
去到旷野中
，and eventually they will die in the desert。
其实佢哋系会喺旷野中死去。
But this is the gospel message。
依个就系福音嘅信息。
We either receive the Lord Jesus Christ and live to eternity。
我哋选择或者选择信主耶稣，进入永恒中。
Or we carry the sins, our sins into the world, and eventually die in the world.
或者系我哋带着罪进入到世俗里边啦，亦都系死世俗中死去。
I was at a funeral. Just one more story, and I close shop. I was at a funeral in KL a few weeks. I think about 2 months ago.
大概是在两个月前在吉隆坡的一个安息礼拜里面。
My father's youngest brother passed away.
我的阿叔啊，最小的阿叔过身。
And because of social distancing, we told some people, I'm sorry, you cannot come, because we only can allow this number of people to attend the funeral.
咁我哋就通知其他人啊，因为呢个呢个隔离吓，我哋要。通知一啲人啦，唔可以嚟呢个安息礼拜。
And I was preaching, and during this funeral service, I was preaching, and everybody there was my family member.
但系嗰时每一位啊，都系我啲亲属嚟噶。
I said two things.
我只系讲咗两样嘢。
The first thing I said is, if you're uncomfortable with God now here, don't expect to go to heaven, because in heaven.There's only God. There's only worship.
如果系你对呢一位神啊，觉得啊好唔舒服嘅咧，咁你就冇去天堂，因为天堂只系得神自己一个人享嗰处。
The second thing I told them is don't expect that everybody here will go to heaven because some of our lives, the way we live, contradict the life in heaven.
亦都冇期待啊，冇谂住每一个人啊可以系喺会可以去到天堂噶，因为我哋自己嗰、那个生活习惯啊系冇嗰个见证啊。
So we need to reconsider how we live。
我哋自己要去检讨下，睇下我哋自己点样样度过呢个基督徒嘅生活。
Because the blood of Christ was shed for holiness。
因为主耶稣为着要使到我哋得以洁净，先正洒下宝血嘅。
If you are uncomfortable with holiness, take the way of the goat in the desert. If you're uncomfortable with holiness, then you will have to follow the way of the goat in the desert.
如果系既然你认为啊呢、这个圣洁呢样嘢咧，你觉得好唔咩啊，令你好唔咩啊？好唔安乐咁嘅样噶啦，你就跟住好似嗰只羔羊喺呢个旷野嘅羔羊咁嘅样嘅方式。
Because a very heavy price was paid for our holiness。
因为为着我使到我哋得以圣洁咧，系要付出好高嘅代价嘅。
Okay, let's all rise together. We want to pray.
我哋一齐起啦。
We want to ask God to speak that word into our hearts. We want to tell God.That we want to change. We want to tell God that enough is enough in our lives. We want to live in holiness for the rest of our life, for the kingdom, because there is a call to holiness. We want to live for the Lord Jesus Christ. He's given His life for us. So now it's our turn to give our lives for Him. Father, even as we come before You today, we just want to pray that even as we remember that today is the day of atonement, we thank You for the greatest miracle of all times, that the Lord Jesus Christ went all the way to the cross and He made atonement for our sins. And now every day is a day of atonement for us. Every day we can go into the presence of the Father. Every day we can stand before the presence of Father and say that the blood of Christ is there on the atonement cover to give us salvation, to forgive our sins, to take away all our sins and to put it in the desert, to see that we can now live in the fullness of Your grace. And we want to pray, Father, that today, as I present this word to Your people here, we want to pray that the word of God would just come into their hearts.
Amen.
We want to pray that there will be transformation and change.
Amen.
We want to pray that there will be a new conviction within us, a conviction to live in holiness, a conviction to bring the gospel to the people around us who do not know the word of the Lord Jesus Christ. We pray that there will be a new appreciation for what Christ has done on the cross for each and every one of us. And we pray, Lord, that even as we go home today, these words of scripture, all that I shared will be working in the minds of Your people so that as the word of God speaks into each and every one of our hearts, there will be change. Atonement was a new beginning. Tishrei, to begin. And we pray that today there will be a new beginning in many of our lives. In the Lord Jesus' name we pray. Amen.